Hey guys, I choose Brewing Stuff here. Wondering why my voice is so deep and trying to sound edgy so people will take it seriously, yeah. Well, part of the title is going to be some bad news. I'm not very sad, I'm just trying to sound edgy like I said. Well, there's only four words to describe the Surrogate account. And you're not gonna like them. I'm going to say them right now. Sorry to the cast. Sorry to the people who watched the series. SMB is getting canceled. Sorry. And you're probably wondering, why is it getting canceled again? Well, number one, I just don't feel like animating anymore. Well, I do want to animate, just don't feel like working on SMB. Second of all, the voice acting. It takes so long for the cast to get them out. Like, Suga's part of this, and she hasn't given me her voice lines in 2 months. So I'm just sadly gonna have to cancel it. And I don't wanna be strict. I don't like to be strict on people. So I'm just, there's nothing to do but cancel it. I'm very sorry about what's happening now. I will release everything I've done of Spring Trap Meets Bendy Part 3 so far. And I might even release the full story later. Okay. Well, I guess this is the end. I'm not sure if I'm gonna do any more Spring Trap Meets anymore. So I'm just sorry. I may still do stuff like FNAF, maybe one Undertale here and there, maybe another Telltale, but it's canceled. Fine. But that was the bad news. This is the good news. Okay. The good news is that I've been thinking, and I know people are gonna get angry for me canceling Spring Trap Meets Bendy, so what am I gonna do? Here's what I'm gonna do. I'm going to remake Spring Trap Meets Bendy to a level that I can actually work with. No voice actors I'm hiring. I'm gonna do all the voices, just me this time. It's a lot more easier for me. And I'm going to rewrite the entire story from scratch this time. So basically, I'm not canceling Spring Trap Meets Bendy, but I am. So I'm gonna make the story something a lot more like Spring Trap. Not Spring Trap Meets Bendy, but more Bendy and Nikushin. So think of the story of Bendy and Nikushin, the game. Think of everything that happens in that game. But just take out Henry and replace it with Spring Trap. Not the Joey, Drew, and Henry past, the game itself. Like all the gameplay. Take out Henry and replace it with Spring Trap. Yeah, that's basically what the story is going to be. And I've been considering doing more other FNAF things. That isn't Spring Trap Meets Bendy, because, you know me, I like Spring Trap, but I also like to give the other characters a chance. I don't like giving him all the spotlight all the time. And, okay. I know you guys are going to get angry at me for saying this and unsubscribe and just get all mad, but I really didn't like working on Spring Trap Meets Bendy. It was kind of a nuisance. I was like, I was planning on getting every one of them finished by the next weekend. Sorry, I don't have a script with me. And everyone's getting triggered in the comments like, don't cancel it! And I can't believe you hated working on it! You should have canceled it before! Yes, it's my fault. I should have canceled it when I felt like I didn't feel like working on it. I just want to do something that you guys would like. So, I'm sorry. You aren't getting that new Spring Trap Meets Bendy. Sorry if this picture's distracting you. I was looking through my camera roll, and the only one I found fitting was this one. Okay. I've been working on a few comic dubs. I'm working on a comic dub of the, what was it? Don't hug me, I'm scared. Adventures in Learning. And I want to do more of voice acting. The original voices. I've been wanting to do a lot of Don't Hug Me, I'm Scared stuff lately for some reason. I don't know, I just rewatched them and I was like, dang, son, I haven't done these on my channel yet. Okay. But don't worry, it may be canceled. You are getting a newer and better version of Spring Trap Meets Bendy. And as much as you guys are gonna hate it, this time Bendy won't be the cute little guy you knew. He's going to be the quote unquote bad guy. So I'm sorry if I ruined Spring Trap Meets Bendy for you. SMB Bendy. So sorry if you don't like the good news. I knew it would be disappointing to you all. And I definitely know the bad news is very disappointing. But there's something else I'm working on too. It's a original FNAF story. It's kind of ridiculous and kind of more or less horror and more of action movie. Action sci-fi. But I will release intel on it maybe in the next video. I will release everything I've done so far of Spring Trap Meets Bendy Part 3, even release a few images. It was the only part I worked on, really, with a script. Well, Part 2 had a script, too. But I was going to work on, what's its name? Sheep Songs in Hell, script for it. I was just like, forget it, I'll just work on Spring Trap. So yes, I'm tired, I'm lazy, I'm stupid, I'm edgy, I am so sorry. Good night, everyone. Oh, good morning. It's 9:17 where I am. A.M. It's 9:17 a.m. where I am right now, so. I'm sorry. Goodbye. You will get that. You will get the new Spring Trap Meets Bendy, so sayonara.